Hello, and welcome to an edition of Sounding Board. Today we are going to talk about Conan the Barbarian. Yes, Conan the Barbarian. We are sharing True Believers number one. Actually, they're all number ones because this is a reprint of Conan's first appearance with Billet, with art by John Bashuma, wrote by Roy Thomas. So let's share this fantasy story. Conan, a creation by writer Robert E. Howard. But everyone has pitched into the pot of Conan to make him the myth he is today. Like Barry Windham Smith, if you remember his art, John Bashuma, Ernie Chan, Roy Thomas, and a plethora of other artists and writers that have contributed to the myth of Conan the Barbarian. This myth grew to the point that he even got a movie by Arnold Schwarzenegger and a TV show, but not with Arnold Schwarzenegger, of course. But with the return of Conan to Marvel stables, is this a foretelling of other fantasy characters returning to the stables? Because they acquired Conan back from Dark Horse, who has been running the series for the last so many years. And now Marvel picked it back up. They brought him back to his home. With Conan back home with Marvel, does that mean we'll start seeing him cross over with the plethora of Marvel Universe and even reappear in the Marvel Universe movies? This is an interesting question, but for now, we're going to be sharing with you with music in the background, and you can read it so you can enjoy it yourself without the annoying words of a reader. And you put the words into your own thoughts of True Believers number one, Conan the Barbarian. So this is the Sounding Board, signing off.